here, welcoming you to step into the valley with the 3-Step Realty Group. Now, most homeowners, when they buy their first home, does not stay in that home for their whole lives. They sometimes need a bigger home, a smaller home, or they need to relocate for whatever purpose. And they actually need to sell their current home in order to buy their next home. So in this episode, we're gonna talk about your options of selling your home in order to buy your next home and how you do that. Before we get into those options, I wanna go over a few misconceptions I hear often from clients of mine before we get to work together. And that's one is, you know, I can't do this because I can't afford 2 loans. Because I can't buy a home and then sell a home and pay for both of those at the same time while I'm waiting for my current home to sell. Well, yes, that is an option, but it's a misconception. You don't have to do that. The second misconception I hear often is, I have nowhere to go. I can't do this. I can't take my family and move multiple times because I have to sell my home, move somewhere temporarily, and then buy my next home. Well, while that's an option, it's not a necessity. These are not things that you have to do. In fact, let's start talking about those options, and we're gonna talk about the options that lead to some of these misconceptions that people believe they have to do. And that first option is the possibility of buying your next home first, moving into your next home, and then selling your current home empty and vacant. Well, that's an option. It's not always the best option or realistic for people because they can't afford both mortgages. So option number 2 is you can sell your home while you're living in it, move somewhere temporarily, or even rent your current home from the new homeowners and then buy your next home and then move again. It's an option, but again, you don't have to do this, and it doesn't make sense for a lot of people for 2 reasons. Let's say that you wanted to rent your current home from the new homeowner. Well, maybe that new homeowner wants to move in right away because they want to live in it. Or maybe the rent for your home would be more financially than would make sense. The other one would be if you temporarily move somewhere. Well, that would be moving in with family. If you had the space and they had the space and the time for that and patience. Or it would be becoming a renter again for a short period of time. And that might not financially make sense, not to mention the cost of moving multiple times. So while it is an option, it's not a necessity. So that takes us to option number 3. And that is selling your current home and buying your next home concurrently or at the same time. This is possible. So to make this happen, what we as realtors do is we put contingencies on the sell and the purchase of the home. So for you as a seller, when you put your home on the market, what we do is we notify all future potential buyers for your home that you're selling this contingent, or if you can find a replacement home and close and buy that replacement home. And then the same goes for the home that you're going to buy. We notify the seller in the offer that we're going to buy this home contingent or if we can successfully sell our current home. Now these are possibilities. All 3 of these options are possibilities for you. They all have their pros and cons, and some of them just aren't realistic. The best thing to do is really focus on what your personal family priorities are and what you need to do. And sit down and talk to your realtor about what you need and what your priorities are, and they can walk you through your options and help you figure out the best, smoothest step for you. In fact, we have clients that have done all 3 of these different options. So give us a call if you need a realtor to help walk you through it, and we'll be honored and happy to help you. In the meantime, subscribe to our YouTube channel because we put out a new video every Friday for valuable information for you. And then we'll see you Friday. Bye.